I've been a delivery driver coming up on a year now. Having a car problem just brings a lot of stress. My calipers are seized. There's a smell of gas. I'm definitely worried about my safety. Having two daughters, it just really heightened this situation.
I was a social worker for 15 years. I kept seeing people struggling with making ends meet. One car repair can upset the entire apple cart. I just kept thinking, why isn't somebody doing something about this? And then one day it occurred to me, oh dang, I think that somebody might be me. I did not grow up working on cars, so I ended up getting a degree in auto technology.
Every time I get in the car, I smell it.
Does it get worse when you turn on the heat? How we're different than a regular garage is that people have to meet certain income requirements.
I was quoted close to $1,400.
We charged the customer $15 an hour for labor. Market rate was about $100 an hour. We don't do any markup on the parts, so we are a lot less. So you'd be looking at about $300.
Three? Mm-hmm. Okay. I'd even give you guys more, you know.
A car that works allows them to meet the basic needs of their lives with dignity. Thanks for your patience.
You get a hug.
Oh, look at me, look at
me. They fixed everything. It's just a lot of weight off my shoulders.
Thanks, take care. It's about moving people forward and moving their lives forward.